Yo, Johnny, you recording?
Yeah.
Yo, yo, yo. Johnny Bragg and Jay Nasty, the duo, the terrible two, you know what I'm saying? We coming at you hot, we coming at you live from Johnny's room. It's like, it ain't no room, it's a laboratory, because we got all kinds of beep, boop, 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 boop. We got them electronics, dog. We got all the electronics up in here, and we be mixing, tuning down in the lab, you know what I'm saying? This beat has been in the works for 14 years, and my rhymes have been in the works for about 16 years. Like, we came out the womb rapping and making beats, dog. Like, that's how attuned we are to this stuff, dog. So, any other rappers, they can't beat us. We better than Jay-Z. We better than everybody out there. We better than Tupac, dog. We better than Biggie, dog. Come on.
It's just one man and one mic.
Jay Nasty.
Bring some raps while I'm taking a hike.
Jay Nasty.
If you can't keep up, then ride a bike.
Jay Nasty.
Stepping on the stage while I'm wearing my Nikes.
Jay Nasty.
Holy shnikes, I mean Nikes. Tommy Boy swag while your pants sag. Hop on the 83 down to DC. Kinda leaves a rice tribute to the Bee Gees. Young life on money, Johnny Bragg says. That mama hit me up like, oh, you're the next press. Yeah, that's what he said. Taking out MCs like it's my job. Don't need a knife, I got corn on the cob. Catch me at your local supermarket. Handicap spot, I don't care, I'll park it. You see, Jay Nasty is elite. He doesn't do it for the fame. His flow is so neat, but who is the one to blame?
I don't know, I do not know, I do not know, I do not know. I do not know, I do not know, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, I got Honda Fever, I don't know.
Yo, yo, yo. I just want to give a shout out to Rick Ross real quick for coming in on the beat. I love you, buddy. Thank you so much for doing it for only $2.67. That was really cool of you, because we on a budget. You know how it is. Johnny Bragg and Jay Nasty, we started from the bottom. Now we're here. Shout out to Drake. Man, that guy is fake. He was born in the bottom of a lake. When he was 2, he only ate steak. I'm gonna make him wash my car. My car is a Honda, an Integra to be exact. Got that on Craigslist from a guy named Zach. Went back to the crib. Yeah, ad-lib is my favorite game to play when I am rolling around in the hay with my friends. We friends till the end. Josh Anderson, Lake Champion. Johnny Bragg. I just want to give a shout out to Rick Ross again. He told me that 267 was not enough, so I told him 268. He said, okay, that's good. So he is definitely on the track. I'll see you guys in like 2 or 3 months. I don't want to be too exact on the date, but it'll work out. You know what I'm saying?